That's right. We are in Wallingford, Connecticut. That's Underground right. Games.
Mm, Underworld Games.
Invasion.
What's up with that?
Four, is it four?
Invasion four.
Our monthly we have all the time here in Wallingford, Connecticut. It's in the middle of Connecticut. If you are interested in Smash, if you're interested in the scene, even if you're not good, but you just want to come down to have fun.
Come down and have fun.
Every Tuesday, there's a weekly here, and then once a month we have this.
And we have a big skirmish player. Sundays coming up on Sunday.
Absolutely.
Every other week we play Street Fighter 5.
And then every Wednesday, mm-hmm. I believe, Hall of Gaming has their weekly, which is literally down the road from this. So either Wallingford is kind of the hub.
We got the game in that. Right here. Right here. What did you come right here?
I wish we had the, because I know he gets the big checks for the winners. I want to see which check he got this time.
Well, I don't know. All right, so what we got going on here? Mario and Sheep versus Yoshi and Sheep. They're sticking with the same team. Now, for Vinny and Raptor, those are their mains at 100%. Like, they don't change?
Yeah, no, they don't change. They're never going to. They're not going to change.
Never going to change.
Clearly, it's working.
Yeah.
All right, so we're starting on Starterville, but
oh no,
Tasia, what happened? That was so quick. I didn't even see it. He just kind of fell.
I don't know. Is that a good luck charm for him?
Has he ever won once before?
I don't know.
What?
If they can come back from this, then that's a good sign. They can still win this game. That's a great sign.
I don't know. It might throw the data. But it's doing this for data.
Oh my God, Zodi, please. Yeah. See that. Now Zodi and Tasia are doing what Captain Awesome and Smart could not. They're putting on percent on Vinny, which is very important.
Yeah. Oh my!
Ooh, oh, thank God for that platform!
Right?
Oh, but that's it. Thank God for that platform,
right? That was.
Yeah, I'm not really surprised they ended up going to Smash Hill, very neutral stage, but man, it's really ended up benefiting Deja and Zodi.
Gotta start taking off.
But they're still very far behind because of that early SD. Man, just like that. Just like that.
Gotta stay away from Yoshi with that tail.
Stocks. Ooh, Vinny's shield almost gets broken. You gotta watch out there.
Tasia's just holding on.
Tasia just back throw Vinny into the Raptor's down. Forward smash. I think that's what happened.
I'm just watching, waiting for the kill. There it is. There it goes. See, look at that.
Mario, fantastic kill this character.
Yeah.
Because if anything else, because of that back. Because it hits away everybody else near you.
And it's great for timing, too.
Yeah.
You can totally time it out whenever you want to.
It's perfect for timing, hits away everybody near you, and it's that perfect trajectory to get a follow-up to kill.
Oh, yeah, definitely.
It's not too low that it won't kill. It's not too high that you can't.
You said Mario's not a team player. When it comes to killing somebody, tag you in.
Oh, yeah. See, like that? Oh, no. Tasia couldn't follow up with it.
Yep. But, you know, even with the SD at the beginning of this match, this is very interesting. Very, very interesting.
And they're on it. They're doing very good.
Oh.
Better than Captain Awesome and Smart. And, I mean, they're in grand, so they deserve it.
There's a reason why they did take the first round. So much.
They did. But, I mean, if I was Zodi, or if I was Tasia, if I lose this, it's okay. Chuck up.
Yeah.
I move on. I don't get all frustrated, flustered. Like, oh man, they're just better than me.
There's no way to get.
We asked Steve. We did really good. We can come back.
When the reset happens, that's what's up.
Yeah. But if Tasia can hold out and they can take Vinny's stock, then they got a shot at us.
Get out of the air.
Good
God, get away from
Yoshi.
Gotta get away from the Yoshi-ter.
Ooh, so close to getting hit.
Charging up the needles, hits Yoshi, and oh no! Okay, gave Mario a little bit of breathing room. He didn't get completely,
Ooh, Zodi almost ran right into that up smash. But, is that gonna take it? No.
Oh god,
alright!
Almost it. That was that.
Never mind, that's it.
That's it. Baby Fox, aka Yoshi. All the up airs, all the up smashes right there.
Yeah.
Woo!
I mean, even if the SD wasn't there, they still did win by 2 stocks.
Yep. I don't know. Okay, so if they didn't have the SD, there would be a lot more percentage on them. And by the time it got down,
the survival
mentality was pretty good. Oh, yeah. They changed the
mentality is a huge thing in fighting games.
Oh yeah, got to get your head right, got to get your mind right. Absolutely. No mistakes. Got to get your buttons.
That's what makes Captain Awesome such a great villager.
Yeah,
because he gets in your head and he makes you mad.
Yeah, well, he's dead now.
Yeah, but now Zodi and Taser got to worry about that. Yep. They got to make sure that that loss doesn't get into their head.
And they got to do everything they got to do.
And they got to change the songs. Okay.
I mean, sometimes, you know, these little things get you going, you know? Maybe change a chair, spread your cheeks a little. No.
All right, we're back on Battlefield.
Yeah.
So, let's see how it works. If it goes a little bit better with Taser and Zodi, we'll find out.
I don't know. I would want to stay away from being underneath, being on top of Yoshi.
Right now, they got stage control. Really, really nice stage control.
Yeah, they're
keeping them in that corner. You gotta watch out for Taser, though.
They gotta keep them over that ledge. Forward air off the end.
Yeah. This is there's a definite reason why they picked this stage. Mario, I would say Dreamland is probably the better stage for him, but Battlefield is one of his best.
Well, if you're comfortable with it, you know.
You get those down throw, up airs, like, you can kill people if they DI wrong on this stage.
Oh, yeah.
You can go all ZSS on that. Oh, he gets it, and that's it. Up tilt and the up air. True combo now.
No, I know Tyson's got a lot of characters under his belt, so.
He can
mess around a little bit. I know Sheik is his name, but he can play other characters. He might need to do that. I would have expected him to play a different character to maybe throw off the data because Raptor and Benny combo.
Maybe,
heavy,
I mean,
on the
they
lead.
Do have six games to go.
Yeah.
I mean, in all honesty, like, they could just.
That was a beautiful upset.
They could throw, like, three games in a row.
Yeah. They're good. And, you know, I would expect them to change the character a little bit because the New York team is a data heavy team. Once they click the data, they get the momentum and they start working on it.
They're like robots, man.
Yeah. You know, that program, just getting that data going. They want to stop that. Gotta knock them up, gotta change the rhythm on them.
Yeah, Taser almost gets the kill with that down B.
Almost.
But Yoshi's fatter than people might think.
Yoshi got a lot of junk in the trunk and that nose.
A lot of junk.
I just keep beating and all my weight goes to my nose. I don't know what's wrong with me.
I don't know what to say,
buddy. I'm sorry, pal. That fat nose you got. At least you use it.
Quit fat nose shaming, man. Come on.
I know,
Yoshi's
right?
Got feelings, too.
No bully. Oh, there we go.
Ooh, there's the down beat. Finally connects it again.
Yeah. Oh wow, he did dare. He missed all this.
I mean, this game isn't looking too great, but at least Zodi has all three stocks.
Yeah, that's you know, the three stocks definitely necessary for doubles.
Yeah. Ooh wow,
adds an extra layer of creaminess. Oh no!
Oh man, I don't know if that was bad DI or if it's 186%. Either way, he held on.
He couldn't survive that. I was hoping he would have grabbed the sheep when she landed in that block. He didn't get it! I think he had a split moment there for that.
Vinny's at 150%. So,
ooh.
Oh, that's it.
Okay.
Now we're pretty even.
Yeah, we're looking pretty even. The momentum is dead center right now.
Oh,
that shield was taking a pounding.
Shield breaks aren't like as big of a deal as they are in singles just because your partner can hit you out of it. But it's still.
I don't know. The way the battlefield was looking, it was looking like it would be pretty tragic.
Yeah, it would be very tragic.
They were
especially in this situation. All the bounces.
Is he gonna come back?
Oh, he's off.
Yeah, he got another bounce. Did Yoshi just talk?
Did he
just talk?
I heard it, but I was looking. I was looking at Vinny. There's too much going on here, man.
Yoshi talks too much trash. That New York Yoshi just talking smack, right?
We only have one dedicated taunter in Connecticut. That's Melvin. He talks all the time.
Oh yeah,
it's great.
Yeah, you know, you gotta get the audience going.
No, he's like super nice guy, but like he will taunt you every single game when he kills you.
Okay. You took the stock off him. Are we gonna eulogize our friend here, Zodi, or no?
It's gonna take a miracle right now.
I don't know. Mario's a character built on fundamentals. Can he do it?
I'm surprised Vinny didn't try to go for a stage break at all. Ooh.
Oh, okay.
He tried to force out the roll, but then didn't punish it at all.
Look at these setups here. Oh, no!
So 2-0 right now.
Yep.
So one more game, and the bracket is reset.
Yep. These guys are full of it right now. Full of that winning. We got to break the rhythm. We got to break the momentum. Got to do something about that. I don't know. CT, boys.
Hopefully two games is enough for Zodi and Tasia to adapt more. Because that was a better game than the first game. It was.
You know what I got to do? I got to start rooting you up. Yeah, I got to crush those guys, you know? Hey, New York,
Trader.
You're going to get it right. New York's going to win. Woo, New York, coming to you this curse. Come on now. Come on.
My guess is that I think they're either Raptor and Vinny are either banning Dreamland or Town City. One or the other.
And we ended up on Smashville.
But we're going back to Smashville. I think that it might have been Dreamland.
Okay. All right.
So, we're back on Smashville.
We're back on Smashville.
Uh-oh. We can't go back into the
Rip camera guy.
Hold on.
Well, oh my goodness. Look at these guys go. Look at them go. The duels on the side of the stage right there. Okay.
I have no idea how to switch into
Smash Wii U widescreen. Widescreen.
That?
Top left. No. Top left.
Oh, right there.
Boom. Yeah. Boom. Oh, wow.
I'm a genius.
Mario down a stock. Okay, there we go.
Call me Gimmer, I got all the production values. I'm sorry.
Alright, so here we go. This match is going crazy right now. The percentages are high. Mario's out of stock. What's going to happen? NCT versus New York, Vinny the Raptor.
Zodi, 80%, even though he's on a second stock.
Oh no, Yoshi's down a stock right
really,
now.
Really, really okay. Trying. Oh,
even in stocks, the percentage is a little bit tilted, but Mario's got some good survival skills.
Tasia's got a hold on there, 125%. But
should it be doing time? Oh, that setup! Vinny. That was beautiful, that timing right there.
Yes! Oh no!
Oh no!
And then he gets Zodi.
Alright, I'm calling it right now. I don't know. Should I?
Vinny and Raptor looking pretty unstoppable right now.
These setups are great, it's like they're talking their team speak right now. Should we get them on comms?
They got a Skype call up.
Yeah, right? No DDoS, please! Okay. Woo! These boys. Okay, alright.
Okay, Vinny's gone.
Now let's see
if one less stock you need to worry about. But Zodi's about dead.
Yep. I would say that's definitely one thing working in New York City right now.
Oh! Yeah, that's Tasia with the second SD of the set.
Okay.
Man.
They gotta switch characters. They gotta do something completely crazy to pull it out. They got good skills, good mechanics. They should just try different characters right now. Throw off the data. Because they have been
I don't know.
Look at the synergy between Vinny and Raptor right now. They are setting up perfect things.
Honestly,
in the
I don't even know if characters is gonna be it. It just seems like they're getting outplayed.
They are getting outplayed. And part of the getting outplayed is understanding the angles they're attacking. The approaches right here, they got them all in their heads right now. And they're in their heads right now. So they're able to take risky maneuvers like the setups that they're getting off in the middle of the battle. Pretty insane right now. Pretty insane. Gotta do something about it.
Zodi is so close to dying from just a forward tilt.
Yep. Oh god.
Is that gonna be it?
No. Yoshi. Raptor.
There's no way.
He ain't even killing himself.
Oh no.
Oh my.
Forward air? Oh, that would've.
Oh,
wow. Last hit.
There we go. Ah.
So 3-0 bracket reset.
3-0.
Now
we got the reset. We got the reset.
It was convincing. But I have seen reverse 3-0s happen.
Yep.
I've seen it happen.
You give them a little bit of hope before you take it away. All right. Whew. Well, what are they going to do? What can they do right now to preserve themselves? I don't know. It seems pretty heavy.
I don't know.
And we can't necessarily go over there like, hey, you got to do this. Nah. Gotta figure it out.
I mean, I'm pretty. Even if Tasia has other characters.
Yeah.
Oh, and he's going the Fox. I don't know if he's confident enough with him. If they're just good enough.
We'll see.
So
you gotta
he's
do
going
something.
Fox. Yeah, you gotta do
looking,
something.
It was looking pretty depressing those last few rounds.
Yes. But hey, second place in a tournament like this in doubles.
Don't start talking like a loser.
Yeah. That is very impressive in and of itself.
Yeah, I would say it's impressive. You know, your mom comes around and says, "You did all right, honey." And your father's like, "I could have had a winner." All right. Maybe I should do doubles. Solo with my Ike. I can take them all on. I don't care.
I should bring my Bowser amiibo.
You got a Bowser?
I got a Bowser and a Kirby.
Oh, man. Listen. Your Bowser, my Ike, Team Heavy, we'll kill him. We're killing him at 70%.
Yeah. I have custom moves put on him, too.
No customs, right? No customs.
Yeah. It's that claw that, like, instantly cancels into the ground. Anyways.
Look at the work that was.
Back to the game. Okay.
That the up smash pushed him into Mario's up smash.
Right.
And Mario was known for a heavy up smash back in the day.
I mean, I guess Vinny and Raptor just have a hard time with just foxes in general.
I mean, you don't know that. You don't know that yet. It's all about collecting data, getting momentum. Ooh, okay, you saw that there?
That was a great fair.
That was very good. That was... She going for glow.
Oh, meaty up smash from Zodi, hitting both of them. He needs to try to find a way. Oh.
Okay.
Gotta try to find a way to finish off Raptor.
Okay.
Just gotta do what Light always did, just run up and up smash.
Okay. He just footstool off the Yoshi a little bit there.
Up smash.
Okay,
yes,
there it
is.
Goes.
Okay.
Alright. They're playing they're changing their style.
Yeah.
Oh, ooh. God, the setups though. Whoa. They are not going down easy. I'll tell you that.
Vinny is very good with this placement on bounce.
Wow. I feel like the synergy
that
between
didn't
Fox
break
and
shield.
The synergy between Fox and Mario.
Oh,
what?
The down smash.
What? Let me just gotcha.
Oh no! Couldn't mash out quick enough. Ooh, that was critical.
Oh no! Let's see that one.
Yo,
let's see
I'm
take this
I'm
round
getting hyped. Yeah, they take this round. All the momentum is now changed.
I don't know, because you have to read. I don't know if he's going to change his character again after this. If he's got another one in his pocket. But this Fox and Mario is really pulling in work right now.
Ooh. Watch out.
Okay.
Check it.
Oh, okay. All right. He's still in this.
Teacher makes it back.
Okay. The kill potential for Fox definitely lends itself to this matchup. But she doesn't have much kill potential, and you know, she's got good setups. Okay.
Teisha really needs to walk himself. Oh, there it is. That's what he needed.
The originator of the up air kill box.
Oh, up air.
Oh! Oh, Mario!
Huh? Yeah. Is it?
Okay. All right. Oh, everybody's got one suck right now. Mario chilling a little bit high. He does have good survival skills. Okay, misses the up air right there. Mario's still in this. Izzy's. Ooh,
Vinny
okay.
Just barely misses the.
No! Okay, let's see what Fox can do. Nothing but die.
That was close, though.
That was close. Definitely gave him a run for their money. Can these boys get it?
Jackman, take over for me real quick. Because I gotta do stuff. Koga, you want to take over for me? Anyway.
You want to go?
Go
ahead.
I just want to see my bracket.
Okay, go do your thing right now. I got this.
You got this?
Yeah. Right.
I'll return.
Take the headset off before you rip it off.
Just walk away with it.
I know, right? Look at you. It's a whole new world. All right. Modeling's here. Doing a little bit of solo cast while my partner goes and does his thing. Alright. So, the set. Look at this. They're in their heads. CT's gotta come back. The drama is real. New York was able to reset. They got close for changing out their Sheik and Mario to Fox and Mario. We've seen it before. Sheik is good for the building at the percentage, and Yoshi's the killer. Now we got the same thing going over here. But Mario isn't. Mario and Fox have a lot of kids. And what are we going to do? They can run the percentage, they can capitalize, they just got to synergize better. They got to get the setups right. That's what I'm hoping on. 1 second. What's up, dudes?
Oh, yeah, you can start.
Who tells you the way?
And we are in it! Okay. Now we're going to see what's up with this match right now. Going with the Fox and Mario versus the Yoshi and Sheik. Let's see what they can do. They're fighting on their respective sides of the stage right now. Not letting them get their setups. Hopefully they can keep them separated. Okay. Ooh, okay. Okay. Gotta keep them separated. Control the middle. Don't let them get those setups. Woo! The percentages are looking a little bit high for the Zodian Taser scene. Not too. Ooh, okay. There you go. Our first death box off the top. Let's see what we can do with his low percentage now. Oh, that setup! Boom, didn't kill, did not kill. Puts the fear on them. Let's see what they can do. Okay. Oof. Oof. Okay, stun for Mario. Fox putting in work, protecting him. Okay, nope. Sheik is up high. Can they get the kill? Mario's up high. He's looking to stay alive, but no! Oh my goodness, the up B kill right there. Woo! Okay. The percentages right, the stocks right now pretty even. This is so hype right now. Oh, look at this work right here. Fox is holding them in place, and Mario wants to come in to capitalize, but it's not happening. Yoshi just took out Fox from behind. This is terrifying, boys. Look at this fight going on. Woo! Getting the full combo off. She coming in afterwards, smacking him, putting him off the tape, putting him in that danger zone. All right, Mario pushing him off on the edge right there. Oh, the setup. No slam dunk. Still going for the kill. Woo! What you gonna do about it? I don't know what you're gonna do. Mario is still in this. Almost killed. Couple more percentage and that would have been a kill move right there. We've seen Yoshi kill at that percentage before. So close. Fox misses the down smash. Yoshi sends them both careening off the side of his edge. And he goes to capitalize. And he gets punished off the stage. Okay, that cost him. That bouncing fish though. Oh my goodness. It is pure mayhem here. Down and under left. Oh my goodness. Invasion number 4. These guys are going crazy. The CT boys fighting off the invaders from the West. New York. Oh, man. Fox is still at high percent right now. Yoshi's trying to kill him. But can... Okay. Sheik's got a stock. They got to take it off the Sheik. Got to focus down the Yoshi and take off the Sheik. And what happens now? We don't know. Because both Fox and Mario looking a little bit scary right now. Oh no! It's his teammate. He caused the setup for Sheik to come and kill. Now Mario's all on his own. Let's see what he can do. He just got jumped off the side. Oh no! Oh no! The setup. Okay, misses the setup. Oh, all the bouncing fish. Is that it? Nope. 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 New York getting a little cocky right now. But I feel like they got this one in the bag. Unless Mario can kill Yoshi right here and then do a work a miracle on Sheik. Okay. Now he's still in this. Let's see what happens here. Oh my goodness. Okay. The up. Oh. Up air combos. Dodge. Spot dodge. Into the bouncing fish zone. And that closes it out. Oh my goodness. Woo. Oh my goodness. They are down. But they are not out. Unfortunately, though, I think they might be out. Oh my goodness, that was hype. They're showing that they got a chance. They showed that they got a chance. But, you know. Alright, here we go, Dreamland. A little bit higher platforms. Let's see what can happen here. I don't know if this will give the spacing that the teams need to make the kills. This could be for all the marbles. This reset, this clean sweep right now. Oh my goodness. The percentages. Oh my goodness, so close. Oh no! The coffin! We put him in a coffin! And sent him off! Oh my goodness! Yoshi's chilling right now. Pretty high percentage. And that's it for him right there. Fox able to secure the kill on that one. Oh, Vinny was looking like he was in a pretty bad situation. Like, he could have got gimped off the stage, but nope, he's back. And everybody's bouncing around like playing Mario Tennis. Nah, this is Smash Brothers, son. Oh my god, the up tilt. Oh my goodness. Oh, the fight to come back. The will to survive is strong right now. These guys are getting put in impossible situations. I'm making it happen. This is good entertainment, people. I know you're all stunned in silence right now, watching this. Your mind is not knowing what's going to happen. The stocks are even. The percentages are looking pretty even. 7777, the memes for CT team. Fox off the side. Okay, misses the bouncing fish. He comes back on the stage. Let's see if he can make this count. Gets any hits off. Nope. Oh, the setup. Yoshi's tied up. Couldn't capitalize right there. Oh my goodness. Off the top. Off the top. Both of them. CT down of stock. This is for all the marbles. You don't know. They might be able to take this. And oh god. Mario's out of it.
So what's going on right now?
Hey, what's going on right now? Looks like New York's about to close it out right now.
Oh, it's looking brand flakes.
Looking pretty scary. Okay, I think Fox has got enough in his tool set right now to protect himself enough to maybe take a couple stocks off. I don't know, he could pull out a miracle here.
If he really has a miracle going on right now, he has to do it now, or else Yoshi and Sheik. Oh wait, there goes Sheik. Sheik is out, all right.
Nope, that's one stock.
Oh, there. All right.
Cleaned up the set, now he's got to do work.
Teja got a lot of stuff to do right now. I feel like if they can get a combo going on.
He's going for that dare. You got to put that percentage on.
Recovery going up. Then he's just oh
goodness. Ooh, goodness. Ooh, goodness.
Going out.
Got a separator. Go up with the setups. Oh my gosh.
I feel like you're gonna try to bring him to the top. Raptor's probably going. Oh
no! Oh, he's still in this. He's still in this.
Going for down there. Oh, Vinny coming back up.
Oh, no.
Missing the down B.
He's still in it.
He has a good
to win it.
He has to get a miracle right now.
I feel like if he can kill Yoshi. Kill Vinny right now.
You might have a chance against Vinny.
Yeah.
Well, Vinny at 14%.
I think he can take on Vinny 1-1, even with a high percentage.
Wait. There he goes. But can he get no? Oh!
That's like the very last frame right there.
Getting rid of Raptor. Oh no.
Can he do it?
Oh, there he goes. There he goes.
Oh, send him packing. That's terrible!
Raptor Vinny, 3-0.
Raptor Vinny, 6-0.
Oh, 6-0, they had a reset.
They got the reset.
Coming back.
Send him packing in a coffin. I tried to change it. I tried to give him the commentator's curse. I tried to say, oh, New York's going to win this. Yeah, New York's going to win this. This is a bag. Didn't happen, son.
Oh, my God.
This guy is defied.
Raptor Vinny, taking it from, did they take it from losers?
They took it from losers. They took it from losers.
That's an awful. Congratulations, Raptor.
I give him that salty Captain Crap. Alright. So that does it for Smash 4 Doubles. Vinny and Raptor.
Wow.
Closing it out.
I'm glad that